What would you say if you knew it was your last hour? I don't know what I would say, but I do know the person I would say it to is you.
You should still call me.
Our relationship is one of the most important ones in my life. It is perfect.
Unless you're spoken for.
Just like this.
The heart, it can repair, evolve. The heart can adapt. Could you imagine loving someone so much it could literally break your heart?
No.
What have you been through that makes you so invincible?
I lost the only family I had left. I can be angry for you.
August Jeremiah just showed up at the wrong time.
Thank you.
You were with a woman this morning?
You are emotionally involved with this patient.
I don't lose control. I have never behaved this way. And he had to go there to me with this brilliant one-night stand.
You went off the rails.
Heavy drinking.
But I think I'm going to give it to someone else.
I love you, and life is too short.
Someone who's already in love.
Will you marry me?
A proposal, and now these unexpected rapture feelings.
There was only one person I wanted to hear me speak in that room. So I imagine that person was there, cheering me on.
It's too much.
Your worst breakup.
But you have a good night. Nina Okafor. No, we're not going there. Would you believe I agreed to be with Mentor anyway?
Just a mentor, huh? Kinda got the impression the two of you were maybe more.
Does she know you're in love with her?
I'm her teacher.
Hey, I'm your mentee.
Her mentor.
He's my mentor.
To be anything else would cross the line that I would never cross.
Nothing more. Some lines can't be crossed.
Our relationship is strictly professional. You'll be there, and I know I can always count on you, my partner.
You are my partner. This is Dr. Mina Okafor, the yin to my yang.
I have to see if you still have feelings for your ex, and you do.
What do you want to know about him?
What'd you tell her? You deserve better.
She would be wise to hold on, not look good. Elizabeth, compassionate. Closed with brilliant.
I'm meeting them for the first time tonight.
It's my folks' 45th anniversary.
I've never met them.
I hope I can be the kind of parent they are. In 5 years, you will no longer need a mentor. Eventually, one day, I will not be her mentor. And she'll be my equal. And we will be something else. Something more. You never cease to amaze me. You are irreplaceable.
Emotions can enrich our lives, but it can also destroy us.